going to see an economic collapse, the likes of which the world has never seen before. It's not only in the United States, it's going global. It's going global. It's going global. It's going global. Commercial real estate collapse that's going to happen is going to dwarf the residential real estate collapse.
The government is broke. You got Barack now talking about the $700 billion stimulus plan, maybe $1 trillion. We don't have any money.
We've reached a decisive turning point in history in the last 24 to 48 hours, where it's become clear that the so-called recovery, the 2.5 years of bailouts, have completely collapsed, 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 collapsed.
Intersecting moments when the cycles of the great cosmic clocks line up in such a way that we're not only given a glimpse of all that is possible, but we actually have the opportunity to step beyond all that we have known as truth and participate in a grander truth within a higher level of consciousness.
Consciousness. Consciousness. Consciousness. Consciousness.